Yeah! The fuck I'm talking about. Yeah! You motherfuckers are fired up. What's up? They thought I wasn't coming back. Shit. Why don't sit there and try to look cool and shit like that? I don't give a fuck who you want. You know what I'm saying? Put your money in my motherfucking pockets. What's your name, man? Who? Hobo Scratch? You got a girlfriend, man? Man, you better get another name. You don't call nobody house. Can I speak to Tina? Yes, can I tell her who's calling? Hobo Scratch. That shit don't mix, man. Darren. You're Darren now, all right? I'm a fucking Darren. That's your thief name, Darren. What's up, man? All right, shit getting a little fucked up in here. I know you want dreads to grow, but right now something's not like a chia pet type shit. It's not flowing. It's not. I'm fucking with you, man. Just fucking with you. Yeah. I feel good though, y'all. I feel good. I mean, thanks to all you guys. How y'all doing up there? I ain't forgot about y'all. Thanks to all you guys. I'm doing well. I'm very happy. I'm fat like that. I'm growing like that. What the fuck is that record? What is that? And first of all, give Kid Capri a round of applause. Motherfucker blew up, didn't he? He's arrogant now. I said, hello, Kid Capri. Oh, I'll see you on the set. You've changed, man. What is that record, though, man? What is it? I'm fat like that. I'm cool like that. Oh, you know that. He know that. I'm cool like what is it?
Diggable planets.
I'm cool like that. I'm rat like that. I'm fat. What the fuck are they talking about? Motherfucker make an album on anything. I got shoes like that. I got shit on my mind like that. I'm just tripping like that. I stink like that. I fuck like that. And the shit's selling. I go back to the old days with the rappers. I'm into that shit, man. Run DMC to all the boys, you know? But y'all some cold fans sometimes. Y'all do Rap Boys bad. If you're going to support them always. Because these brothers working hard, they get staying out the street. Nah, because you know, I was in Atlanta, you know, and I saw Mo D. Remember a couple of years ago, Mo D was the shit. How you like me now? Saw him in Atlanta with a crisscross jacket on. Confused like a motherfucker, dude. Continue to support these brothers, y'all. I'm telling you, I must be doing well. I met Michael Jackson. He wanted to meet me, y'all. That shit tripped me out. You know, I was like every brother in this motherfucker. I was like, you know, because I thought I'll never meet Michael Jackson. And, you know, I was like, fuck, I don't give a fuck about no motherfucker Michael Jackson. I mean, he was bad when he was doing ABC and all that shit, you know, but fuck him other than that. As soon as they came to me and said, Michael want to meet you. I said, Michael who? Michael Jackson. Shit. I was like a little bitch walking to Michael room. How you doing, Michael? Let me feel your nose. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. But that's the bad. He a bad motherfucking boy, though. Ain't nothing changed, y'all. But I'm having fun. And these comics are coming out here because you know we present all the best young comics out here, you know what I'm saying? So if anybody tell you they ain't out here, that's bullshit because these brothers are working hard for you. These are guys you don't see on even at Improv or Comic Strip Live because they don't want you to believe they out here. But these motherfuckers here tonight on the Death Jam. This is where we as black comedians come together and unite as one. On the motherfucking Death Jam. We grab our dicks, we do everything. On a Def Jam. So y'all ready to have a good time?
Yeah!
Let me say it, huh?
Yeah!
Now louder than that.
Yeah!
Yes, what the fuck I'm talking about?